محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم was born around 570 AD in the city of Mecca on the Arabian Peninsula. صلى الله عليه وسلم is the Arabic phrase we use whenever we mention our beloved Prophet Muhammad. It means, may the blessings and the peace of Allah be upon him, Muhammad. As Muslims, we believe there is only one true God, Allah, and He sent many messengers and prophets to earth to spread the message of Islam and to tell people what is right and what is wrong. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is Allah's last prophet and messenger in a line of prophets that included Musa, Moses, Ibrahim, Abraham, and Isa, Jesus, peace be upon them all. Allah sent Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as the last prophet to teach Islam to everyone. Allah sent down the Quran through Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Quran is a record of the exact words of Allah brought down to earth through the angel Jibril, Gabriel, to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught the people that there is only one God, Allah, that He created everything and there is nothing like Him. Muslims follow the example of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as he was the best man to ever walk this earth. He had a great character and showed Muslims how to be the perfect Muslim. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was a messenger, a son, a father, a husband, a military leader, a ruler, a teacher, a neighbor, and a friend. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam loved us even though he didn't meet us, and we love him. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was well known for being especially kind towards children, and he would often play games with them and pay attention to them. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was buried in Medina, Saudi Arabia, after he passed away.